Stewart Sutter racing third, believe in magic, and he sends them, but he's got a long way to go in the lane. Come on, Ashley, and now Pete Wynn is going to work on her in second. That is Mountain Hideaway. Come on, Ashley. Mountain Hideaway on the outside trying to get to her, but it's too late. Come on, Ashley takes it in 1:53 2/5.
And that's the fastest ever by a pacing mare on a 5/8 mile track.